Hi, I'm a student at University of Teesside and I'm here today to investigate student debt. Each year the government grants millions of student loans, which are supposed to ensure that each student has enough money to live off for the term. Yet a lot of students struggle to survive on this loan, and I'm here to ask the question, why?
Basically it's my own fault. I wasn't very careful with money and I spent a lot of it on going out. When you're at home you don't have to worry about things like rent, food, paying for cleaning products and things like that. So I just sort of spent the money on going out like I would have done at home, and now I'm really in debt.
I have my situation under control as I stopped myself from going out and things like that. Then some unforeseen circumstances came along as my mother became ill, so I have to spend my money on train tickets going to see her.
How does it help students?
Right, the Hardship Fund supports students in two ways. One is through a formula mechanism, which is a bit like applying for a benefit. You supply information in order for us to do a means tested assessment. And if your income and expenditure come below a certain level, we can top it up on a termly basis, so you would get three payments across the academic year. The other aspect of the Hardship Fund is something called a special request, which is the circumstances that are out of your control or are unpredictable or are not assessed under the formula application. So it can include things like prescription costs, additional travel if you have to go home a lot, see a sick relative.
HMV, Virgin Meg stores, Topshop, Debenhams, plus lots of local stores provide discounts and regular offers to help ease student debt.
There are many things that are being done to help students in debt, like the implementation of the Hardship Fund and all the places that do student discounts. Do you think enough is being done to help students in debt?
I think the Hardship Fund is helpful, but in the end it's just another loan that you're going to have to pay back, so how helpful is it? It's just getting you in more debt.
Students, I was recently given money from the Hardship Fund for my past train journeys. I still think student loans should be abolished and have the grants instead, but I think this may take a long time to come.
I'm taking advantage of one student discount.